We were looking for you.
Really?
We were looking for you. Who were you?
So no, because I have a white shirt.
Looking good. You're looking good.
Good.
Black and red.
You like it?
Yeah. Oh, hi, Mark. Back in the United States.
Nice
to see you.
Much better. I'm going to put you in
the middle one. One of the things, you know, convince them to come.
Yeah, the logo.
Thanks.
Gentlemen, bonjour, bon dia, buenos dias, dobri dien. I could go on for hours, I guess, as people coming from all over the world are here, joined us here in Paris. Paris, the city of love, the city of light, the city of football. Well, I guess you all understood I am from Paris. Actually, I'm Anne-Laure Bonnet. I'm a French sports presenter, and I am absolutely delighted to be here with you today to unveil what is already, I guess, the most expected launch of the year. Well, you're going to say there's been a lot of speculation about the partnership between Paris Saint-Germain and the Jordan brand. You can always say that you've seen Justin Timberlake in Paris at his gig wearing a Jordan jacket with Paris Saint-Germain on it. It was in July. Then you've probably seen Travis Scott doing the same. Jimmy Butler also. Well, Jimmy Butler obviously didn't sing, but he was wearing one of the items of the collection, the collection. I know you're all here to see the whole collection. It's going to happen in a few moments. But to celebrate this partnership and to learn a bit more about what it represents for both Paris Saint-Germain and Jordan Brand, please welcome, to begin with, the president of Paris Saint-Germain, Mr. Nasser El Khelaifi. Good morning.
Sure. Good morning, everybody. I would like to welcome you all in Parc des Princes, and a special welcome to the president of Jordan, Larry Miller. It is a historic day for us for launching our new brand. Thank you.